the 80s, Bounty Hill responded to ever-increasing police action against them by forming the Bounty Hill Military Wing, a self-defense unit drawn mainly from school children, many of whom were on the run from police.
That time we used to call it, we're going to have a day of action. Now a day of action is violence.
We were told that there's a youngster at a primary school that is starting to organize.
Leslie was the head figure at our school, Wintable High, and he was at all times busy, ready to recruit and develop his students.
I literally see him soaking it up.
We were youth, we had no experience about freedom, about he came to us and told us how to do things. Leslie was one of the guys who came to us and gave us pamphlets on how to make Molotovs.
Many people criticized Ashley and them. They are mad. They are playing with their own lives. But Ashley was informed by thorough political discussion.
Now, we were targeted. We had to be a step ahead of the police continuously.
It was always special for police watching, and it was horrible living like that.
I don't think Ashley wanted to be a hero. What you see in front of me is what I am, a servant of my people.
Long, tapered face with a mop of curly black hair. A lean, slender body dressed in khaki shirt and black beret. He was the Che Guevara of the Cape Flats.